Guys, so the long-awaited ABC album is finally out. I know I already said my so crazy reaction that we are here for it. We're going to react to it. And we must react to it. That's what we're here for. Yeah. So, the album has like 17 songs. We're not going to react to everything. So, I already did my research. And a lot of, you know, wahala out for this album. Davido fans are dragging Wizkid fans. Wizkid fans are dragging Davido fans. People be like, the whole album is trash, like this. Some people are saying the album is crazy, it's banging, is. You guys, some people are saying, oh, they don't compare, that both albums are crazy. Nobody even gives a fuck about Made in Lagos. We are talking about ABT here. I don't even know why people are bringing up Made in Lagos. Clean vibes, why? Anyways, there's too much controversy, but today we're not going to be reacting to every song. I already did my research and I saw that Holy Grail featuring Nicki Minaj already has like the most engagement, most story, the most talk on it. They're also going to be reacting to Shopping Spree featuring Chris Brown and Young Thug. Hey. I don't like Chris Brown and Young Thug are like a package deal now, so there's no way the video could have even brought Chris Brown on the album and not brought Young Thug. Also going to be reacting to Tanana featuring Tiwa Savage, because that also had a lot of views. And then probably On My Way featuring South Soul and The Best featuring Mayor Kung and Birthday Cake featuring Nas. I don't know if everything will be in this video, but if it's too long, I'll write two videos, part one and part two. But yeah, let's dive into this video.
If you found the one, you should never give her up. I think it's the way life changes when in love. Yeah, eyes around my soul.
Yeah, so we're going to be playing Holy Ground now, because that's how we do.
Over here. My Holy Ground,
baby, I run to. Legend to the world.
Hey, legend to the world. This is vibes. Like, vibes. Do you... I didn't know that Davido is going to keep this. I didn't know Nicki Minaj is going to keep this, because... When I was like catching up on this ABT stuff before the album was released, like a month ago, I saw when Davido announced that Nicki Minaj was going to be on the album, and he was saying stuff like he was just drunk in the club after like making this song, and he was like, Nicki Minaj killed this. And then he DM'd and was like, this song going to bang, I need you on it, blah blah blah. And Nicki just delivered, like she said her own verse, and like I know this is going to be home, like I'm waiting for the magic to happen. You know, I already said Davido an American artist. This is them. Davido an American artist. Crazy.
The queen to the motherland.
She said, come if you wanna. I said, I know myself, I'm gonna wanna. Activate on the cover. So let me know. She said, one MP.
Crazy. Ah. This vibe, I can't handle it. This is just the first song I'm listening to, and the vibe is already killing me. Goosebumps. Dun 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 dun. Ha, mad.
Activate if you wanna. Let her know it's not the normal size. This kind thing don't make your shit capsize. So let me know if you wanna. She call me brother, I call her sister too. Mama don't fight to get like six tattoos.
I'm getting emotional. I wish I could sing. That we have a hope one day that they will know if Johnny. But I can't even sing. So I can't even hope. But guy. It's just vibe.
I call her see a tattoo. Mama don't fight, she got like six tattoos. If she was a sticky, she'd be too bad too. My Holy Ground, baby, I run to.
Whoever produced the song, the beats, the instrumentals, baby. Baby. Crazy. Crazy. That was what I had to say. Crazy.
Let me know whenever you decide. Let me know you put them bitches to the side. Yeah, it's you on my mind.
I really like when he came and sings because her voice is so nice. Like, but we already know that after this, she's going to bust bars for us. That's our plan. Sing for you, get you all merry, get you all mesmerized, and bam, kill with it. Kill you with the bars.
Ooh, all the time. You came just in time. You gave me my spit on the mic, something you could bump to. He nasty for you every time you come through. Finish line, who you want to? Keep you grounded, I wholly bound you. Hey yo, I'm giving medals, I gotta give you the G. I'm bouncing all on the D, I just had to give you the V. Here blowing all in the wind while we cruising Penelope.
I really like this combo. Like, I never ever expected it. I never expected it ever. Davido and Nicki Minaj. Where? How? Who? But Nicki, this your this guy retirement. But I love who know the retirement like Nicki Minaj. Eh? This kind of retirement is not looking good on you, sis. Cause she's even making mad waves as a retired person, and she's a mother. Ah. And the fact that somebody actually said that this song is trash. What are you people listening to? Go and clean your yard, the peroxide, flush it. Go and flush it. Cause oh, King Baron, your guy is deaf. Mind your speech, mind your words. But what are you saying? This is trash. Ah, oga, oga. Don't come here, Misha. Don't come in my DMs. Now they actually comboed this song well. What? Nicki Minaj is Caribbean, Trinidad, and whatever. Like, this is giving my Caribbean vibes mixed with Afro. Like, ah, how did they even? I'm not gonna start analyzing the best featuring Mayokun. Hey, I already expect mad vibes. Number one is Mayokun, number two, the song called The Best. Ah. If you don't know me, you're cool. Voila for you. Like the beats is crazy.
Oh, Nicki.
Hey.
Gigi.
I knew he was gonna say Gigi. If he not say Gigi and Ugly Ghost, it's not gonna bang.
Trash.
Oh, Lily.
Damn.
Hey. That's it, no feeling, Nicki.
You know my period is banging when it's silent. Like, I'm not joking here. I wanna cry. Honestly, when I listen to very good music, I feel like crying. I'm not even joking. Like, cause there's so much I can do with this. Too freaking much. I'm already seeing people chop daily, killing this song. Like, no cap. Ha! Let's go back.
Trash!
Oh, Lily.
Damn.
That's it, no feeling, Nicki. Kolo hula kosita lai.
Lai. Wait, Betty no feel was kolo hula kosita. Eh? Eh? Scandal. I mean, somebody about kolo hula kosita. We are going back. But my uncle is always pity proverbs for us, you know.
That's it, no feeling, Nicki. Kolo hula kosita lai. Lai, mama, baby, kora. That's it, no feeling, hate my mother. Kolo hula kosita lai. Lai, mama.
You remember Betty Butter?
You remember Betty Butter?
So, I said, well, be Betty da. They know God Betty well. Say she not like his mother and send her out of the house. They know God Betty well. This is me giving you C. Inspo.
What's the title of this?
I have not subscribed yet. You have not subscribed yet. Who invented this song and gave you this tea? Who explained it like this? No. I'm mad me up with that. Drops mic. Drops mic. This kind of thing when you say you drop mic.
One in my top of the ghetto, so get you ghetto, so ghetto, oh ghetto, then forget.
Oh ghetto, then forget.
When I give my attack, oh you defend, reset to your defense, oh ghetto, then forget. So you see back on the door, the left, celebrate, for ghetto, okay.
Oh, that's. Me, I cannot
set up bad, yo.
Why did I touch you? Guys, you're the break. Me, you want to destroy, like, you want to destroy my setup. Voila for who don't like me, you're cool. Oh, voila for who like me, you're cool. Because. Omo, mayo, lele.
The best, the best,
the best, the best, and that's on period. Let me see what I want to say. Shopping spree featuring Chris Brown and Young Thug. Suspenseful music. Can I like my green hair? Asterix. Suspenseful music. That's what I do, you know.
And that's on everything.
This level of excitement is not good for my health. Honestly, like, I'm too excited for my movie to get shopping spree featuring Chris Brown and and the suspense, are you killing me? Which one is
and that's on everything.
I really like this. Any beat that has this, it's like, it's already very promising because they're coming from my neck. How many necks I have in this life? They cover everything. They cover every part of me. No. A part is reserved for. You know that? Who is singing here? Is Young Thug? It's Davido. How many personalities does Davido have?
Oh, you're Chameleon.
Chameleon. Let's go back.
Yes, the rest side of his voice. Many
man, I've become tried to. Only you, come and change my way. Only you, come and change my way. Only you, come and change my way. Many man, I've become tried to.
Hey, it's already changing. They're already do. Like, they're already putting the bars inside. A lot of people will be scared here. A lot. What? No, like, can they not give me breathing space? What's this? Hey. You know, I like when beats are in succession. You start with basic, you add ka, you know, and now boom, boom, boom. You add do. It's like everything, mad. Let's continue. Let's talk about beats.
Only you, come and change my way. Only you, come and change my way.
Hey, wahala.
Wahala,
who? Wahala, who no get this? Wahala, who no get this? Ah, I mean, wahala, who no understand PG? I don't even know why people are saying this. Like, what? Ah, but David will calm down for us. I'm seeing different sides of the video in this album. Like, I'm not even joking. Different sides. I'm waiting, like, I'm calculating. I'm trying to think about Young Thug and Kevon. I'm gonna kill this. Like, I'm trying. Will they come in like this? Will they come in like that? Will they do like this? Will they do like this? But I can't predict it at the end of the day. Let's just go. It's Young Thug.
Jesus Christ, please,
they think
that
it's Young Thug. Of course. What else?
Keeping it up with the vibe, yeah. Fuck me like it's ready to be the wire. Yeah. Articulating, say she's trying to rap.
My head is swelling, I'm really bonus.
What
did
you
say? Ah, this people are really saying some dirty stuff.
Very.
Ah, this people can hide with behind. The white between sweet voice and, you know, you will not know what's going on. Yeah, yeah. Let's not analyze.
Bring me in your love and you better not die. Everything I'm on, shawty say she on. She put that shit on, panties in a bunch.
Panties in a bunch.
Like the sun, yeah. I call her what she needs. Tatted on me like size of your ring.
Can we just take a moment and acknowledge Young Thug's voice? How does he do this? That thing that is like inside his throat. How is he doing it? I don't know how, but I've been dancing. Did you guys hear that? But like, how are these people just walking into the song, just sliding in? They're sliding in without warnings, without. Oh, they were not giving us sexy voices. Even Nicki Minaj gave us sexy voice. So it's a sexy album now. Is that what we're doing now? Okay, alright. Tanana featuring Tiwa Savage. Are you in that Achi dear? Is that giving me like buzz the leg or get ready to like, you know, switch your head? My man style.
It's another Saturday. I ain't complete. I know, come shit in it.
Why is Davido's voice changing every time? Ah. So, Davido, you actually have this camera vibe. Why did you tell us this? Why have you been hiding it? Ah. Why have you been hiding it? Ah.
I want actually
wondering how this tanana went that is looking. When I get it. Now, you. I know I'm good now on Twitter and you explain what Tanana means to me. It's probably a dirty thing. As usual, me, I want Tanana. It cannot mean let's go to church and pray. It cannot mean me.
Why
it cannot mean me, I want to marry you. It cannot mean what else?
How many good things are this one?
It cannot mean me. If I be, I want, let me put it inside vibes. Moving on. So we're doing slangs now. Me I want jogodo, me I want banana. All right.
me, I come table my matter to you.
Oh, it's another Saturday. I ain't gon' play. I don't come shitty, baby. I don't come waste time. Me, I want na-na-na. Me, I want na-na-na.
Ah, I get it now. It's another Saturday. I no come play. I don't come waste time. Me, I want na-na-na. You already know what that means. I don't need to explain further. You know the vibes already. That's the vibe.
Na-na-na, me I want make break, me I want more. Me I want to go do, me I want turn up. Me I come say boom, I matter to you.
I matter to you.
Okay. They will bust my mind, bust my brain. Like, okay, I'm not even ready for this.
You are the only one I see. 1 million girls, nobody reach you. Abena, 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 why that thing?
I really like the way he's like saying these words and repeating them. Abena, 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 Abena. Like, vibes.
But daddy,
daddy,
daddy. What did I go do with this guy?
Papa, you know be my setup. But this your mother.
This is a brand. This is a brand. So why would she kill it?
They like setup. And I don't know what else to say. Cause I'm feeling your type of way. My ego go to enter espresso. Love it, don't jam my head. Oh, everything no scatter, scatter.
Yeah.
Black nigga from Barica.
Yeah.
Won't play me like La Liga. Oh, oh baby. Oh baby, oh, oh baby, oh, oh, let me wind my waist for daddy.
Why now it's for daddy, daddy. Yeah.
When you now want to talk again, hey. Baby, I beg don't let this matter end. I go babe, I go babe, I go babe.
It's another Saturday, I ain't come play. I know come shitty, baby, I know come waste time. Me I want ta-da-da, me I want ta-da-da, me I want ta-da-da. Me I want make break, but me I want go.
All I want to say is that everybody that has been featured on this album, they were literally made for each song they were inside. Like, I've listened to songs that I was wondering what those two artists were doing on that song. I was wondering, like, why did you feature this person? I've listened to songs like that. But this album, yeah, everybody is just clicking. So guys, I don't have to talk about this now song, but I'm not, this song is good though. But like, I'm not seeing Davido inside. Like, this now song is good. No cap. But like, I'm not seeing Davido inside. So let's go to On My Way featuring Sato. I really like Sato. So like, I know this song is going to be so full and it will bang like crazy.
Lord Sky on the beat.
Wait, did I hear Lord Sky on the beat? Wait, we must know. Lord Sky on the beat.
Lord Sky on the beat.
What? I didn't expect this on the song without this one. Like, I see, maybe it was miracle. Like the old gay girl, that kind of thing. I was like, without this one, really? Let's see. You know the way when says of Lele and Gege is going to bang. When the video says Bades and Shake Me, it's going to bang. So that's it. When I was checking on ABC this morning, people were saying like this was the most perfect way to end the album, like so chill, so you know, like you're praising God at the end of the day, that kind of vibe. I think I'm really getting that, like after being on the high from all the other songs, you just need to calm down with this song. That's it. So far we are invited to Holy Ground, The Best, Shopping Spree, Tanana, Birthday Cake, On My Way, aka Small Chops. Just from these songs, like Babao. The song that the album which I say is the best, man. No cap. Davido, we give it to you. Take it. Nigerian album of the year. We're waiting for Remasha to grace us with an album. Mm-hmm. But now, Davido, you've taken it. Baby, take it. My rating on this album, pure fire, pure like gloriousness, crazy. While I don't like this album, I just hate it. Bitter weed, bitter leaf, everybody. You should just stay in your lane. Don't come near me and spoil my vibe, because this vibe cannot even spoil. It's like, this album was crazy. Holy Ground, fire, The Best, fire, Shopping Spree, crazy. Everything is just like, you know, I can't, Davido, like, thank you so much for releasing A Better Time. Finally, we've been waiting for this album since forever. Thank you so much. Drop your ratings in the comment section. If you don't like the album, tell me. We're not gonna, you know, hate on you in this channel. Tell me, we just seek help for you. If you love this album, comment down below. Give this video a big, big thumbs up, because guys, I literally woke up for this reaction. Like, I woke up, washed my face, put on lip gloss, wore my bonnet, and started making this video. So give this video a big, big thumbs up. Subscribe if you haven't. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye. Let me play Gigi as outro song. Are you ready? Gigi. Fresh.